If you look at last 30 years, childhood obesity has gone up 100%. And there are two primary reasons behind this. Number one is the food that we eat. How many children today regularly eats fruits, vegetables? So many children today eat junk food, packet foods, rather than eating real food. This has led to an epidemic of obesity, and in particularly childhood obesity. Second important reason is sedentary lifestyle. I will rather contribute 80% to the food and 20% to their lifestyle. So being always on phone and gadgets and not playing outside in the field has led to this rise of childhood obesity. You know, in fact, nobody has sugar in itself. But the problem is when we have sugar in packet foods, which is bad form of sugar, which directly relates to obesity. So 1960-1970 is when packet food industry started going up, and it is since then that obesity in general, and in particularly childhood obesity, has skyrocketed. So most packet foods are loaded with extra sugar and extra fat, which is creating this problem of obesity. In fact, cereals, which people think to be healthy, are loaded with extra sugar, which is very bad for obesity and liver. Another mistake that children do today is watching TV or any gadget while eating food. Eating is all about digestion. And when any children is watching anything on his or her mobile phone, the entire focus is on that thing which they are watching and not on digestion. And by doing so for months and years, they compromise on their digestive tract, which leads to bad health. So while we are eating, children should be advised to peacefully and mindfully eat food rather than at the same time watching anything on YouTube or any other television. Number one advice for reversing childhood obesity is eating real food. The problem today is that most children eat food-like substances when it comes to packet foods or junk foods. Very few children have the habit of eating real food like fruits and vegetables. So number one step that needs to be done is increasing the intake of fruits and vegetables of children. The second advice for reversing child obesity is being active. Today, most children spend majority of their time indoors being with the gadget rather than spending time outdoor and being active on the fields. Once we do both of these together, which is eating real food and being more active, child obesity should be the last thing should be worried about. To know more, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.